I'm answering this question because it's 2020 and I just got a fucking skincare routine. So I wash my face with this Cetaphil facial cleanser, and then I come over here and I put this Kiehl's facial fuel. Shout out. And then I put on this Kiehl's Age Defender serum, and I fucking rub it all over my face like this. And then I moisturize when it dries. Shout out to Cetaphil.